Ah, well, Mark Blundell, it wasn't so much that he asked me out, but I did show him my pierced nipple.
What, did he just say, have you got pierced nipples, can I see?
He said, I've heard you got pierced nipple, is it true? And I went, yes. And then I
pushed
it away.
So I hear you've got pierced nipples.
I'm telling you, mate, I've had two babies you really don't want to see. Do you?
No, I do.